And we are back.
Ah!
Your shiny new god.
Man, if it stayed in that position, that would have been a cool picture.
Your shiny new god.
Damn it, stay in one spot, you asshole. Oh well.
Oh, you want the camera to work? What do you think this is?
Shinobi.
A well-constructed game?
Oh. I would say 2 did better. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you didn't notice that? They've been doing that to you the whole time.
I thought it was I thought it was a move, not a death sentence.
No, it's when they die, they explode.
Huh. Alright, this scene's been all great and all, but I'm kind of tired of it. I am going to wait for that ball before... I'm going to take out all these guys before that boss shows up. Oh yeah, I can do that. Oh.
Good chunk of life. Why aren't you hurling more things at these guys?
Because, look, you also have seen how much energy that takes. And these guys are draining my fucking force power. This guy. I need to take these guys out most. And electricity are these guys' weakness, so... I just need to start getting better at it. Nope! I think level 3 is the one I want because it has lasting effects. Because
it keeps them
stunned for a little bit so I can actually go and do my thing. Okay.
Apparently wasn't enough.
Not close enough. Which makes me mad. I need to be on another side to force pull it. I'm like, I feel like I can do that here. Fuck you.
That's just game design.
Yeah, real. It's just, well, we need to make him go fight this thing for a reason. Well, I feel like they should put the buster, the thrust on the other side so you can walk over this way.
Yeah.
I feel that would make more sense. Where am I? More enemies? You can be fair with me.
You just backhand you again.
Nope, more enemies. You're coming over here. I'm not dealing with that. Okay. Ah. Target. 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 Thank you.
Are you just gonna stay up there and shock him?
I want to get past this point, so I'm just gonna deal with it like this until he starts doing that.
Take out the other guy.
Yeah, I don't feel like taking his rockets to the face. That guy's taking my energy again. Bring back my energy.
Throw the ball at him. At the boss. Entertain me.
My energy back. Down there. I'll take that. Let me do this. Come on. Yeah.
Now we got it. Now we're cooking. Oh. Alright, well.
Damage increased indeed.
That's the thing that just happened.
Well, you wanted the ball to the face, and I did it.
It's true.
You heard it here. He likes balls in the face.
Hey. Yeah. Takes all kinds.
See, I like that it's like it's constantly being like heated, but it's still not broken. So it needs more force.
Well, I mean, you gotta think it's already gotta go past. It's gotta survive the heat of reentry.
That's true. Well, I actually give that to you a lot. That's a good point.
You heard it here first. I won. That's it. It's just over. I won.
We can all go home now.
Yep.
Channel's done.
Well, thank you for joining us on this adventure of the good, the bad, and the bald.
It's a cool 3PO.
It's been a couple good months, long road traveled, but we finally got here.
I have to ask you, how long do you think we've been doing this?
I think we started in July, didn't we?
First episode airing or first episodes recording?
Recorded.
July was when we started. The very last day of July.
So we've been at this for...
No, that was the first episode we aired.
So we've been recording longer.
We've been recording for about 4 months, and we've been on the network for about 3. Doing all right for 3 months.
Yeah, it's not bad. Thanks to our viewers, which we all appreciate. Thank you, guys.
Some shooting rockets at me.
We will be starting our Patreon next month. Please pay for us to put out more mediocre videos.
Yeah. Oh, this got sad. This got real fast.
Too real. Go back to fake. Go back to letting me believe we're doing great.
Oh, no, I know we're not doing great, but...
Yeah, I think we're doing all right.
All right, it's definitely the word.
I'm having fun doing this, and that's all that matters.
I can agree with that. Whee!
It's a good hangout. It's easy to get here.
Not your house. Then again, all the equipment's at my place, so that's why.
Just go off your rig, and... Yep. It's just the way you have everything set up.
Yeah.
Though, I mean, you could always just bring over your tower. You could always set up shop at my house. If you ever
wanted to, but tower. It's then we have to deal with Gandalf.
That's true. Well, eventually we're going to have to deal with your cat whenever you get one.
That's true. Whenever that does happen. Oh my god, are you going to let me? Oh god, I'm getting off of this now.
What's happening?
I want the costume, though.
Where's the costume?
No, it's the Sith outfit, but then again, it doesn't... I'm not going to use... Yeah, I'm C-3PO.
Unless you get to be C-3PO, kill 3PO in the...
Sith outfit.
In the Sith outfit.
That'd be so wicked.
Really, just say wicked.
Wicked.
Really?
Wicked.
That's the word you chose to use.
Ow!
You deserve this pain you're going through right now.
Why was I programmed to feel pain? No.
Oh, yeah, that was a big hit coming.
Okay, just waste my energy that way. Oh!
They sound like Chewbacca.
That rocket went straight to his ally.
I thought it was going to hit you.
I thought so, too, and I was like, this is where I end. This is where I end.
This is going to be a rage moment.
I wouldn't even rage at that. I already passed the part that I didn't want to be at anymore. Yep.
We're done fighting you.
I hate this kind. Then again, the next one is... The next level I hate even more.
What is that?
I don't like the...
Well, that's real creative, Jedi Master. You made the same damn robot twice.
This guy's gone insane. I don't think I'm really... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, sorry, he has gone insane.
He has a scrap pile of his own people. The council. Which is kind of cool. When I first saw it, I gave that. I was like, that's actually kind of badass.
Okay. Did they say why he was placed here?
He was exiled for some reason. I don't remember why.
He says it, though, right?
Possibly.
You're going to throw some stuff at him again.
I just want to see. Yeah. Or completely go the wrong... How?
Here we go. Shocking attack.
Until he does that. I'm running out of energy, that's why I'm...
Whoa! I was
ready to call it there. Oh, he's done. Until I get hit with that.
Kill 3PO has enough of your shit.
Take this. Which one are we getting? Am I throwing it at him?
Yep.
Yeah! I'm the real droid master here.
Oh, kill 3PO. It's bend, but horse crap.
I tried to, and it wouldn't let me. Maybe. No, let's see, it's bending. Yeah, I don't think I can bend this one. I think I have to push it. There you go. See? Thanks.
Oh, there's the AT-STs. Is that a foreshadowing there?
Yes.
Oh, two of them.
Okay, thank you for the double jump. And technically three, because I already grabbed one.
For Kren.
I don't remember what you do. I'm looking for the one that increases lightning damage.
Maybe it's for Kren.
Oh my god. Alright. You know what we're doing?
We're putting you out in a nicer spot.
Didn't feel like doing that, but no, you had to be difficult. Because I can't jump up this one either.
As you somehow die.
Touché, game. Alright. Let's see what that lightsaber does. Whee! Shut up, phone. Probably us losing more.
Gap, something about a power play goal.
Whee! have a chance to deal extra damage.
Electrical damage, there you go.
I'll take that.
For Kron. Oh, I cannot wait to that. I cannot wait to the new Conan the Barbarian. If it is the picture I get.
When is it coming out?
I don't know.
I don't know. I've given up.
But if it is like the... Jeez, you have 8 points built up.
I don't use the force combos that much. Where's the one I want? Not lightning bomb. Oh, that one. I remember that one. Saber Slam. It's like Summer Slam?
Yeah. Saber Slam?
Yes. Oh, that one's fun.
You said Summer.
Yeah, like Summer Slam.
No.
Aw.
I'm not giving you that one.
Aw. Aw.
What are you eyeing?
I don't know.
You even know what's going on anymore?
Aw.
You have a stroke.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, alright, no. This is getting too real. This is sad.
That was the too real point. I like that.
That was a sad moment.
And now I'm at the boss. This is the boss! Yes. I do like his, like, multiple arms thing.
I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
But you live in trash.
Is that all you had to do? Just hit Y?
Just in the right moments.
Oh. Yeah, this boss took me a while.
It was not an easy boss. That's the move I've been wanting. Oh, this guy has high defense, but that one does all electrical enemies.
Yeah.
It stuns them.
Are you supposed to keep it in that red arc?
Yeah. Doesn't do much damage, and I don't want to keep trying.
He's got a little pipe.
Yes, he does. A little stitch motherfucker. Ow. Fuck your master. Ow.
Also looks like he probably went blind.
I don't think he's blind.
I mean, his eyes were...
Well, just probably because he lives in this place.
I guess the toxic fumes would get to you after a while.
That's clearly not who I wanted, buddy.
I thought we were going to have a cutscene going.
And it looked like it was about to.
Yeah, not done a lot of damage.
I know. Family. He is not an easy boss.
Yeah, he was definitely... I think he was the hardest one I fought. I don't think I fucking killed... I don't think I came across a harder boss than him.
I'd say even the Emperor was easier than him.
Oh, yeah. Vader was easier.
Vader's actually a pushover as hell. He's one of the easier bosses, which is really pathetic. Especially his second fight.
The one where you had to choose to kill him or not?
Yeah, that was pathetically easy. And now this is where I have to be careful.
This is where he kept killing me, was the throwing shit at me.
Let me see if I can do this right now. This is where it sends that motherfucker.
I guess we'll have to get this. As long as you keep any of the combo ready.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess you got this one. And he just flips you and kills
you. I'm waiting for that, because it's not going to take much to kill me.
There we go.
My arm? Gimme!
You don't get this. Oh, we get the different one. Nope.
No, same one. Well, no. I was like, it could be, but it depends on that. Is the one where he crushes him up, or does that? Alright, now you're going to throw stuff? Yep, there you go.
Yeah, this is where he would always kill me, because I didn't know if I was supposed to block it, or... Yeah, I guess that was the problem. I couldn't catch it in time.
This is the easiest way. You can either dodge it or you can just do this to him. Nope. I tried it. Nope.
Yep, see, this is what would happen to me.
Ow.
lord, he is really just high defense.
Yeah, that's all he is. He's health or defense or whatever. If you want to say it's the same thing, really.
Fortitude.
Yeah.
You're almost at the part where you probably get a cutscene, though.
A little bit more.
Put his ass back.
You go and climb? Alright. Now is this another creature? Nope! This is you just jumping into the... Oh, okay, don't force lightning at all. That works too.
I don't know how it works for you, but sure.
Oh shit! Oh! I'm still good. That's right. This is when I start getting save points during the fights.
We'll make it a longer episode.
Yeah. I'll do one more death.
Or a victory. Just come on.
Ow.
Well, I mean, I guess, yeah. It's more realistic than you winning at this point.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, you're the one that didn't believe in yourself.
Yes, grant me the strength to kill the Sith, because that doesn't sound like an absolute.
Fucking Sith.
Saying that only Siths deal an absolute is an absolute.
I know, that's why I called him a Sith.
All Jedis are Sith. Or you can go the Grey Jedi route where there's just no dark and no light, it's just fucking force. Which I love so much more.
Yeah, it makes very sense.
Especially for like how the monk, they're supposed to be like monk-like. Ow. What the fuck? I had half health left.
Obliterated you on that one.
Yeah, he's like a force push, motherfucker.
Or, someone told me the theory of Yoda being a Sith.
Oh no, I haven't heard that one.
Mr. Pink was telling me about it. How, well, again, not this. The one he said was the statement of do or do not.
There's no try.
But absolutely.
Again,
but again, that's just before they started getting very even more convoluted. The other one was his ability to redeflect the Force Lightning.
Mm-hmm.
He was telling me that that's only a Sith Master can do that.
That's not correct. That's not correct at all.
Not?
No. That's completely untrue.
Alright.
Deflecting lightning is almost pure Jedi. Now, if he said it's actually... Deflecting and absorbing is possible for Jedis. It's using lightning yourself is the problem. Now, there is... Do you know the one Jedi that actually can use a version of Force Lightning?
No.
Plo Koon. And it's called Force Judgment. And it's yellow instead of purple. And when they first did it, everyone's like, did fucking Master Plo Koon just Force Lightning them? What the fuck? And like, he had to go to the council. They're like, yeah, you are using Force Lightning. That's not okay. And like, they had him like...
No, it's cool. It's called Force Judgment. Totally different. You see, theirs is purple. Mine's is yellow. Yoda.
Come
on.
But the...
It's Plo Koon.
The... When they were like questioning him, it's like, I felt no hatred in my heart whatsoever when I did this. There was nothing there. It was only peace and serenity. And, oh, here's the other one. And there was another... Plo Koon has done this at... Ow. He's done this as well, and I always enjoy seeing it in the comics. It's... Okay, don't grab it. That works too. Thanks. I'm gonna grab that thing in front of me, aren't I? Get out of my face. He was getting assaulted by different blasters of, obviously, the droids. So what he does is, to shield his own men, he takes out his hand and just starts absorbing the energy of it and then uses it to force judgment. So he was just, like, taking the energy from the bolts and then shooting it back at him with the force lightning ability, or force judgment.
He had this guy on the ropes.
I think I got him this time.
You have no right to the Force! You are a robot!
Shouldn't you like me then?
No. I am your superior.
On Sith Master?
Yeah.
That whole thing is like, it's like...
Is
It's like three dots long. I'm like, how am I supposed to do this?
Is there like a plus to beating Sith Master? Do you unlock more stuff? Or just is it
achievements.
Bragging rights?
It's just achievements and bragging rights.
I feel harder modes should have more story unlocked.
I mean, we've talked about that before.
At the end or something.
We've talked about that before, and I do like that idea. The Jesus Christ! What are you looking at? Stop!
Oh God! Don't let this is going to be a comeback.
Fucking die!
There we go.
Oh, I failed it. Too bad I can't fail these. These just keep happening until I win. You don't even lose health on these. I do love this. This part was pretty great. But fuck you. Jump. Ah. Kill 3PO's pissed. Fuck you. Yeah.
You broke my little legs.
I'm sorry, Masters.
Good.
You
did. You failed all of us.
So why did Vader go out of his way to kill this guy?
He wants to take all the Jedi out.
Okay. So he kills the one that...
All of them die. He has to kill all of them.
Juno.
I'm done
here. What killed him there? Because that wasn't him doing it.
No, that's just him dying. You know, that's the whole thing of... Alright, but we're going to call it here just because we're catching a little bit closer on time than we should be. But yeah, that was just him releasing the Force. That's when he died. But... Thanks for joining in. If you liked us, please like, subscribe. Check us out on Facebook and Twitter.
Check out our friends down in the description links below, Yesterday's Nerds and Noizilla.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Duh.